Welcome back to Level Grinders. We're going to continue on towards the main story quest, which is to reach Meridian City, I believe it's called. Yeah, something like that. And,
Scrabble that's that. A bit.
Also, on a side note, I did buy some new arrows, a new bow and a new tripcaster, so we're going to have to play around with that there. And there's the precision, which is more damage, less tear, and then the harvest, which is more tear, less damage. We should modify the weapon though. This is the one that I have equipped. Yeah, let's give the big old damage coil. The big old tear. Let's see, we got an 18% tear. I think that's the best one. And we'll go for another damage one, damage and handling. And as for the tripcaster, we could use the fire one, the shock one, if we can get a good one here. We don't actually have a good shock one, okay. Well, it's shock and go for more damage, I guess. Okay, well, let's test these out. We can also eventually add the weapon. I think it's the pouch. No, it's not this one. Okay. I thought I could add more to here, but apparently not. Maybe I'll get rid of the sling one day. But for now, we'll keep it on. And ideally, I would like to go get something that I can ride. We'll have to hunt down some animals. Which is the damage one? That's the damage. Precision arrow is my damage. Okay, I want to hack one of those guys in. Have I been to this town? No, I haven't. Alright, let's just go to this town first. Boom. What? Can I just whack you? Oh, that dude is apparently not killable. An immortal beast of sorts. Oh, it's a dude bending over. I was like, what? What is that? I couldn't even tell what it was. I thought it was like some demented figure. Okay. Just get into the city just to say I discover a new place. Lone light. Alright. Random quick save. Alright, we need to find a ride here. And they are, no, that's the tramplers up there. Oh no, no, those are the dudes I can ride. Alright.
These will keep.
Gather some stuff. Scrappers there. Oh, I'm out of arrows, that's why. Oh, those are awesome. Boom. That was epic. Just like huge sound waves. So that's what knocks the particles off. This is the tear blast. Really just gets rid of particles, and that's the precision, that's for damage, and that's for specific aiming. But I don't need harvest if I have the tear blast, right? I mean, that just makes sense. Okay, I need a lot of shards for these though.
Quick, quick way down.
Need a lot of shards for those. All right, let's be sneaky. Oh man, we got a big boy over there. Hopefully I can distract him a little bit. Easy, buddy. Just gonna do a quick little override. And then we will ride off into the sunset. I am really tempted to take this dude on, though. I think I will. Alright, Thunderjaw. Let's, with my lack of arrows, maybe not the greatest of my ideas. But at the same time, ooh, maybe if we go for this one. Boom. Boom. Oh man, that one hurt. Oh my goodness. Yep, that was a bad call. Ah, my lack of arrows was my downfall there. That was my bad. Sure, really. Thought of that in a second way, but I didn't. I was like, ah, I could probably take him on. Clearly, that was a mistake. So let's maybe not do that the second time around. We'll see, we'll see. Where does this reload me to? Oh man. No, that's where I was, right? Yeah, Lone Light, okay. Alright, let's head back that way. We'll take out the scrappers again. Precision boat.
Save these for the trail.
There's a lot more scrappers this time around. Wonder why. Boom. Get the trip, the explosion one. Oh, there's a random dude up there. Well, I wasn't expecting that one. Come on. Okay, that's one down. Now we gotta grab the other dude. Level 22 reach, awesome. man. That was a big shot, and he is now out for that one. Okay, okay. That was much better. We did get a nice level up there as well. Got some more metal shards here. Do need to heal up a bit.
That'll help.
And I think I might ignore the thunder. No, I kind of do want to fight him again, but I am very low on health. That is a pretty large problem to have against a Thunderjaw. So maybe I'll just go back to hacking my broadhead and possibly call it a day. Can I make quite a few more of these? Just 10, eh? There's another around me that's like a little bit closer. Come on, buddy. Come on. Whoa. Okay. Do I try again fighting him? Or do I just wait? It is very tempting to. I do really want to. I think if I can set up right and fight from up high, I got a pretty good chance. Alright, that's one big part taken off. That didn't go as planned. What's he weak to again? Let's take a quick look at this. Notebook. Thunderjaw. What are you weak to? Fire. Tear. Freeze. Okay. Maybe I'll just launch them. Some freeze up at you. I won't have enough metal shards though for that. Oh man, I'm gonna run out. It is another big one. Oh, that was a bad shot. I'm out. Okay, so now harvest bow is possibly the best option I have. Okay, yeah, I'm running low on stuff. Okay, maybe I can't fight him. Maybe if I change my weapon? Okay, I have more hard point. I blew that piece off. Okay, I don't think I can win him. Oh no, where are you going, buddy? Ooh, that was bad. Alright, let's get some of those. I don't have enough. Okay, well, let's get that out. Oh, is he out? No, that's my dude that's out. Shoot. Okay, well, let's try some fire arrows. I'm gonna use up all the arrows I can. Now there's some glint hogs as well near the area. Oh, that's a big component removed. I'm gonna die. I'm trying to find his gun, but I feel like it's around here. Oh man, all right, let's get out of here. Oh my god, I don't even know where he is, but we're going back to the city, or we're going to the city. Oh, there's a bunch of glint hogs down here. Oh man. Am I in the clear now? Alright, well, turns out I was very much under-equipped for this battle. Whoops. I do want this one instead, though. And I have better chances finding some roots here. Need more meds.
That's it. I'm already gone.
Am I still being chased? No way. I'm sure they gave up by now. Alright, well, the big city is over there. So, that's not what I want.
Those scrappers must be salvaging metal.
Metal shards. I don't think I have enough to make like one bow. What is this thing? It's a random outpost. Alright, so we got long legs and some more over there as well. We can craft more precision arrows. More tear blasts. Oh man, that was very, very close to death. Ideally, I do not want to die here, but I'm pretty sure I can hack the long legs. Where are you guys? Yeah, I can override them. Okay. Let's see if we can make our way over here.
Legs, that machine looks as fast as it is loud. I better be careful.
Alrighty, buddy. You're getting overridden. Oh, the battle begins. Oh. Thank you. Oh, I barely have enough of those. I do need some herbs, though, my good friend. Do need some herbs. Whoa! Calm down. I think this is the way into the big city. Oh, there was a little side quest thingy somewhere. Alright, we got a couple side quests. Let's just talk. Usually enjoy the talking for the side quest. Let's see if he has anything good to say.
Don't bother me, Outlander. I don't need a mercenary, I need a miracle. Someone who can tell me who slaughtered my men.
I'm a good tracker. Maybe I can help. What happened?
Mass murder, that's what. Five night guards shredded like cabbage out there in the quarry.
Machines?
Could machines have killed them?
Don't see how. The quarry is fenced and gated, and I've never seen a Glinthawk do anything like this.
All right.
I'll have a look around the quarry.
That sounds interesting.
You think it'll help?
It does sound very interesting. All right. Keep going. Give me time to enter the city. And an epic city it looks. Alright, let's get one of these boars.
No room.
Really? No room? For what? Can I upgrade? I need more metal shards, okay. What am I missing though? Oh, it's the animal talisman. Okay. Ooh, this place looks quite nice indeed. Let's take a minute here. Wait, stand still. Photo mode. Hide UI like so. Boom. Perfect. Like I said, I do enjoy taking my pictures.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens. It's not what I imagined when I was
away. What's going on here? Owen's in there, somewhere. And so is Erend, that other outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian.
The tall tree right there.
Captain of the Vanguard.
Soldiers? Welcome to Meridian.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
Oh, no.
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! You're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
I hated him.
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive. This, we should celebrate. The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
Boom!
As you wish, sir.
Thank you. Douche. Because I really don't like
him. Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
Your sister.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am. Stumbling
around.
That's
a big shoe to fill as well. Let's go for the...
Give yourself some time.
It'll
You'll
get
find
easier.
Your
I don't want to hate him, but...
I've been drinking.
And what would your sister have said about that?
I know, you're right. I should expect more of myself. She always did.
Why I'm here?
What has happened since we last spoke? The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
Olin.
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
Where is Olin?
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend.
It's
I just need you to talk to him.
That's what he sounds
like.
He's
not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then
take me there.
I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay. Come on.
Oh, you're gonna be super slow, aren't you?
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
Ha, that rhymed. Clever.
That girl. Is she a Mora?
I am.
They're letting anyone into the city these days.
Oh, that's harsh.
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? errand. You should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered. And her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself. Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass.
What did you mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
There's a special one over there that I'll have to go check out after.
Okay, how are we gonna get in?
The door, yeah.
Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. No, other than the door.
Oh, this rug, all of this. One man.
It pays to have connection.
Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
Okay, I'm sure there's like probably something that I need to find.
Call it a day, girl. Wasting time.
It looks like a picture of Olin's family. A lot of metal here. Could be just what I need.
Oh, okay, I was like, I don't know where you're seeing metal. There it is.
Looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little push.
And that'll break through. That looks like a lot of metal. Well,
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
I just like jumped down. Oh, that hurt a lot, but it worked.
A map. The glyphs show places he visited.
Oh.
Serve and they live. Disobey and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune in the sun.
Oh.
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family.
Know it.
Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted.
All right.
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat.
Yeah, it's not his fault.
How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. Ah, I should be going.
Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Errant.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Karja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people.
Why should you have justice and not me?
Good point. I'd do it.
Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
Oosh. Alrighty, so we got quite a few little side quests, I believe. I think we have two new ones. Alright, let's get out of here. I think it's where we're gonna end and meet Aaron. So we'll keep going with the Olin plan for the next episode. We have quite a few merchants to go see there. What's this? Mystery Bones. Machine Resources. Yeah, we got a few side quests and a few merchants to go visit. And of course, a new area. We have to make our way over here. This is where the excavation site is. And then down here is a whole other world. And then over here. And then we've basically covered the whole map. Alright. So like I said, next time we'll try to go find Olin. And we will also speak to the new merchants and the side quests. So thank you guys for watching. And I will see you guys next time on The Level Grinders.